Hiya. How are you doing today? I have managed to get myself a playtest of the Espresso Tycoon Prologue underwater. I always enjoy games underwater. As a dive master, I've spent a lot of time underwater. World War II Rebuilder, that could be interesting, but it's not released yet. Espresso Tycoon, which is mostly covered here by this crap, the White Wolf, is the full game of this prologue teaser type game. So, let's try the tutorial, see what it's about. Did you know you can skip time to the shift of the next barista? Too bad it doesn't work in real life! You need a proper coffee machine. For steamed milk or milk foam, you can just make bubbles like that. Believe us, we tried. Welcome to London. My name is Kim, and I will guide you on how to run the coffee business, or at least tell you what I've learned during the past 20 years. Your first task is to come up with a fun brand name and identify your coffee company that will attract people and scare away those annoying pigeons. Shh, go away, you beep creatures. I'm sure you can make it fun for the people, but these pigeons, they drive me crazy. Click to continue. Customize your brand using the editor on the left side of the screen. All right, logo. Let's see what logos we can go with.
Money! I like it!
Hazardous! That's believable. Oh, little heart. Plane, rocket. There's a pigeon! Kill it! Go away! I like it, I'm sold. A lot of money! Oh, that one does look good. I'm in the army! Nice. Kind of got an elf feel to it. Elven feel to it. Russell Tycoon. Meaningful fun. Okay. I'm gonna go with that. I love coffee, man. Too bright. Green's nice. Mad kitty coffee. I like it. Oh god. I thought this was supposed to be underwater. Just saying. Oh, you say that to all the tycoon businesses. Tutorial progress. Start chapter. Probably this is just the tutorial. Alright, move camera up, down, lead, right. Birthday.
Yay!
Switch cinematic mode and look around. up, Jimmy. There's flies in this coffee. Get rid of the rubbish and the sheets covering the workstations. I can do that. Goodbye, Hazard. Goodbye, Hazard. Goodbye, Hazard. Goodbye, Hazard.
Ha ha!
I know. This looks a bit neglected, though. This is true. Repaint the walls and the floor. Oh my gosh. Decorating window. Decorate. There we go. Change the floor. Floor. Cheap and original. Okay. Oh, come on. That was expensive. Change the wall. Some furniture! Two tables. That looks nice. And we need some chairs. Four chairs. Alright. Well, it looks like a coffee chair. That looks like a coffee chair. Excuse me. Alright. Get away, pigeon! I see you! Alright, operate the decoration. Equip this. Sell a decoration. R and F to delete to sell. I need my chair back. I can't just do. Customers need a place to sit, Harry. Close the decoration window. That's done. It's very quiet. Music on! Open the decoration window again. Special. It's a jukebox!
Harry, we got a jukebox!
Hi. Hi. I have two viewers, but my count says I only have one. That's not nice in my account now, is it? Open the menu. Coffee editor! That one. Name your coffee. Mac Kitty. Special. Oh, reverse. Where's my L? Alright, let's call it Spesh. Ooh, you select what coffee cup comes in. Nice big one. Cute little one. Oh, I don't. Alright, next step. So this is what we have to choose from. Alright, I don't know what I'm doing, so let's go with hot milk. Espresso. Kids can't have it now. Can't have hot milk. Cold milk? No one wants cold milk. Hot water. No one wants that either. Cold water. Wow, no one really wants that. Alright, hot milk and espresso. Everyone's into it, but the kids don't want it. Oh, that's too much espresso. Have it some more hot milk. Tourists are into it. Oh, they're into it a little less now. Is like it. Alright, now for the topping. Satisfy the casuals because they're the ones that are going to be drinking it. This is a coffee shop. Now we gotta order the stuff so we can sell it. Open the window for supplies. Ah, oh, it's up there. Supplies. Okay, order water filters. A simple water filter. Water. Order milk. Switch coffee bean suppliers. When you first start, people won't care how good your coffee tastes. But with time, it's important to give you higher priority to a better bean provider. Try that now. Okie dokie. Window supplies. Change coffee bean priority to use Dreamway beans. That's probably gonna make us go out of business using the best first, but alright. Hire a barista! Open the employees window. That's the customers window. Finances. Employees! I got one! Hire the first employee of the business barista. Extroversion, who got that? Charisma! I like that one. Prefers evenings. Sensitivity. Yeesh. Pretty expensive too. supplies. We need a milk formula.
Yay!
I saw the coffee. Oh, it's a flat white. Traitor! Bathroom. There is no sign in front of the door. Skip time, there's no employees! You're buggered! These are a lot of riot letters. That's a lot of riot. Alright, golden bean. Oh, I get it, yeah. Nice and big. Whoosh! I need another employee. Two golden beans.
Yay!
Why do you like the word nice? Nice decoration, okay, I mean, copy recipe, progress, earn more money, get a higher rating, run marketing campaigns, and find a way to get rid of these stupid pigeons. It was very nice to meet you. See you in a few months. Oh my gosh, a few months? Let's continue by. Points. Okay, okay. Buzz off, pigeon. Buzz. You. can't buy a flat white, why not? No milk frother. There isn't one available for me to purchase.
Sorry.
Alright. Schedule. Three PM to 11, there you go. Thank you, I'm working at the same time. Cheeky so-and-sos. Ah! Closed again. Money, I've spent it all on training you. Quit the menu. Now we can play the game. Pay off loan. Okay, we call this the Mad Kitty Underworld. Shark in danger. Why has Sydney City do something? Have $1,200 in cash. Well, I'm missing $200. Let's check out the employees. So I have some employees. I don't have any employees. Do I have employees? I have Johnny Joe. Doesn't like his working. Morning, 7 a.m. to 3 p.m. apparently isn't morning enough for him. So we'll hire a second employee so he can buzz off. We can train Russell. Menu. coffee. Call it. We have to have our mad kitty special. Mad kitty special. Next step. Milk. Coffee. Thought the tourists would love it. They did last time. It on the surface. I don't understand. Oh, we have to satisfy the casuals. So coffee. Hot milk. They didn't like the hot milk. Alright. Cold water. Is like the flavor. Oh, but it's not what we're going for. We want everyone to love it. Everyone to love it. So why have a cola, espresso, another shot espresso, some cold water, another shot espresso. Make it a big one. Move on to toppings. Whipped cream. Casuals didn't like that. Did, okay. Blueberry. Waffle. Okay, got have the waffle now. No one's gonna like him other than the cat. The cat was better. Whipped cream, waffle rolls, and blueberries. So we go to our supplier and we ask for blueberries, we need blueberries, alright. Sorry, we're still closed. I feel bad. Well, we ordered the blueberries, didn't we? Please buy lots and lots of coffee. Coming in, it's coffee. Espresso, Americano, white dessert. I don't have a milk frother, so you can't have that. Going to go out of business. This is not going well. There's a ship, a sunken ship. Doing okay. Oh, you're the turtle. Tim the turtle. $112. I can't get my style points up, so I can't afford to buy any. Sold 10 coffees. This is not going well. Tourists have nothing to order. Oh well. I did my best. Starfish Steve.
Starfish Mata!
I don't know what I'm doing wrong. It has to be something I'm doing wrong. The cup doesn't seem to bother anyone either way.
Hmm?
I don't know how to play this game.
Hey, sir.
I'm just losing money. Try this again. Alright, we'll call ourselves the Mad Kitty. Underworld. Again. Pause time. Alright. What's this?
Yay!
Supplies, coffee beans, water filter. Do I need? I don't think I need water filter. Ingredients. No. Put that sucker at the bottom. Can't afford that sucker. But just milk for now. That can go at the bottom. We can't afford the good stuff. Whipped cream, waffle roll, blueberry. Wait. wait for the mage to come in. Speeds up. Bring the money. Bring in the money. Thank you. coffees with minimum of two unique ingredients, with ingredient vanilla syrup.
Thank you.
espresso. Yeah, alright, give it a go. So I need something for the kids and something for the tourists. Maybe espresso. Maybe milk. Hot milk. Chocolate vanilla. Alright, ease up on the milk. Chocolate vanilla. Something for the kids. But it doesn't help the tourists. Kids milk. Alright, we have something for the kids, sir. Thank you. Ah, I fucked that up.
Thank you. Get it.
And that's the prologue. That's everything. That's how you play, apparently.
Hey.
sword fire. Figured out how to win this game. Your style points must be high. Everything else follows your style. You also receive a small cash bonus. Sorry about that. Alright. Having a more developed business is a pleasure, but also a responsibility.
That's true.
From now on, the customers will review more aspects of your coffee shop. To help you with that, you get additional means to make them happy. Good crap. Additional slot in menu, hiring handyman.
Oh.
Beans!
Thank you.
you to leave. I'm upset. That's okay. I'll get over it. Give me a second. Alright, back to thinking.
Oh.
time, so save the game. Load game. Hopefully that will destuck them. Get them out of that so I can play with it properly.
Thank you. Thank you. Hey, hey.